This video tutorial is going to show you how to set up a not found page redirect in EverWeb. Please note that this feature is only available on the EverWeb hosting plan. Sometimes an outdated link or misspelling can lead visitors to a page on your site that doesn't exist. When this happens, the user will find themselves with a 404 not found message from their web browser. EverWeb allows you to choose one page on your site to redirect any user who is destined for a 404 not found page. In other words, if the user is being sent to a page that doesn't exist on your site, they will be redirected to a page that does exist. Click on your website name to be taken to the site publishing settings window. Make sure that Publish to EverWeb is selected, and then scroll to the bottom. Under Advanced Options, you will see a drop-down menu next to Not Found Page. Choose one of your pages from the drop-down menu as the page you want to redirect users to should they stumble upon an incorrect link to your site. Once you publish your site, the redirect will be in place, and you can test it by typing in an incorrect link in your address bar.